We are here, and we are the future. Our superior technology represents the best hope for the Commonwealth. Today, we activate our nuclear reactor, ensuring that we will persevere long after the world above ground has ceased to exist. Ensuring that mankind has a future. We have no desire to interfere in the unimportant details of your daily lives. We simply insist that you do not interfere with the Institute's operations. To do so would result in dire consequences. You may rest easy. Know that the future is in safe hands, that mankind will thrive under our guidance.
Now that Dr. Lee's arrived, I'm certain she will be vital to the brother.
Dr. Ingram.
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
I wouldn't have made it without your help.
That's funny. I seem to remember having to talk you into letting me come along. Anyway, we shouldn't stand around here talking. We've got a lot of work to do. Well, this is it. The moment of truth. We've pre-programmed Liberty Prime's battle coordinates into his navigational processor. As soon as he's under his own power, he'll head straight for the Institute. Elder Maxson wants you to follow, and make sure he arrives at the CIT in one piece. I've checked every wire and every bolt on the big guy. All we need to do is plug in the agitator, start Prime's reactor, and cross our fingers.
We don't need luck, Ingram. We've got you.
I didn't do it alone. Look, I discussed it with Elder Maxson, and we think you should be the one who has the honor of starting Liberty Prime. Just plug the beryllium agitator into his reactor port, then head back down here and press the transfer button. Good luck, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
Alaska's liberation is imminent. System diagnostic commencing. Mobility complete. Optic beam fully charged. Alternative to communism. Thank you. casualties. Unacceptable. Overkill protocols authorized. Designation, Liberty Prime. Operational assessment, all systems nominal. Primary directive, war. Objective reached.
Keep those synths away from
scanning defenses. Position. Stand. And communism. Tactical assessment. Reach compound to restore democracy. Warning. All personnel should move to minimum safe distance. Embrace democracy, or you will be eradicated. Together can we stop the spread of communism.